Sure what you're doing here.
crocodile mimic, or Suchomimus, a large meat eater. Dinosaur. It's a Spinosaurus, so named because of the spines running down its back. Seriously? Who needs a PhD for this one?